Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students. How are you all? Hope all of you fine and in the aman of Allah. Let's start our work. Yesterday we learned about the number 1. Okay. Now open your book page number 4. Open your book page number 4. As you know, yesterday we learned about the number 1. Today we have the number 2. Show me one finger. This is one finger. Now we have two fingers. 1, 2. 1, 2. And there are two dinosaurs. Count with me. 1, 2. Two dinosaurs. And how we write the number 2? Down and straight. Don't make the arrow. Just I make to tell you the direction of number 2. How we write number 2? Make a C form up to down, then move and straight. 2. How we write number 2? Like this. 2. 2. 1. 2. 2 comes after 1. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay, now how we write the number 2? Make a C. Move your pencil down and straight. Again make a C. Down your pencil and straight. Make a C from up to down. Straight your pencil. Down your pencil, sorry. And now straight your pencil. Make a C. Down. Straight. Make a C. Down. Straight. Again make a C. Down. Straight. This is the number 2. Make a C. Down. Straight. Make a C. Down and straight. Make a C. Down. Straight. Make a C. Down and straight. This is the number 2. Now yesterday day we circled the number 1. Today we have the number 2. Today we learn about the number 2. So we circle the number 2. 1, 2. This is the number 2. Count these dinosaurs. 1, 2. 2. This is the number 2. Now today we circle the number 2. Okay, students, come to Urdu work. Open your book page number 3. Open your book page number 3. Today we learn about the first letter of Urdu alphabets, which is Alif. How we write Alif? Up to down. Up to down. Straight line. Up to down. Up to down. Alif. Which alphabet is this? Alif. Alif. To down. Up to down. Again up to down. Next is, we have to paste here the picture which are start from the letter Alif. हमने वो वाली तस्वीरें यहाँ paste करनी हैं जो Alif से शुरू होती हैं. Yesterday we learned about the letter Alif. वहाँ हमने पढ़ा अलिफ से अंगूर, अलिफ से अनार, ढेर सारी चीज़ें. वी अलिफ मेक्स आर डिफरेंट थिंग्स, बट टुडे वी हैव द पिक्चर ऑफ पोमीग्रेनेट. अलिफ से अनार. पेस्ट हियर द पिक्चर ऑफ पोमीग्रेनेट. नाउ अलिफ से अंगूर. अलिफ से अंगूर. यहाँ अपनी वो पिक्चर्स पेस्ट करनी हैं जो अलिफ से स्टार्ट होती हैं. अलिफ से अंडा भी होता है, ठीक है. आई पेस्ट हेयर द पिक्चर ऑफ पोमीग्रेनेट एंड ग्रेप्स. अलिफ से अनार, अलिफ से अंगूर. अलिफ से अनार, अलिफ से अंगूर. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कम टू द नेक्स्ट वर्क विच इज इंग्लिश. ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 4. ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 4. एज यू नो, प्रीवियस टू डेज वी लर्न अबाउट द अल्फ़ाबेट A. Alphabet A. A is the first letter. A. A. Now we have a things which are start the form A, which are start from the letter A. Right here, this is the picture of arrow. A arrow. Right here, make a C up to down and make a tail. A arrow. X. A X. How we write A? Make a C up to down and tail. Apple. A apple. Make a C up to down and tail. Repeat with me. A arrow. A X. A apple. Arrow. X. Apple. A arrow. A X. A apple. These are things which are start from the letter A. Okay, dear students. Now open your English assessment sheet number 1. English assessment sheet number 1. This is the capital letter A. The capital letter A. As you know, yesterday I told you that we write all the capital letters in upper three lines. 1, 2, 3. On which lines? Upper three. 1, 2, 3. Show me your four fingers. Now fold your little finger. We write the letter A on three lines. 1, 2, 3. Up to down, down and straight. 1, 2, 3. Trace with me. 1, 2, 3. How we write? Up to down. Again up to down and straight. How we write letter A? Up to down and straight. Again up to down. Up to down and straight. Up to down. Again up to down and straight. ठीक है. How we write? ऊपर वाली three lines में ऊपर से नीचे फिर ऊपर से नीचे and straight. A. Again write here letter A. Up to down. Up to down. And straight. हम capital A को ऊपर वाली three lines में लिखते हैं. Now we have the small letter A, which is A. We write small letter on middle two lines. Show me your four fingers. Now fold your index finger and middle finger. We write letter A on middle two fingers A. Okay. Make a C. Up to down. And then a tail. आपने tail बनानी है. जैसे आपने cat की tail देखी है बिल्ली की. वैसे ही आपने इसकी tail बनानी है. जैसे dog की आपने tail देखी है. बिल्कुल वैसे ही आपने tail बनानी है कि ठीक है. Again we write here the letter A. Make a C. Up to down and tail. Again make a C. Up to down and tail. Make a C. Up to down and tail. Make a C. Up to down and tail. Which is the letter A. Capital A and small A. We write the capital A on upper three lines. हम capital A कौन सी lines में लिखेंगे? ऊपर वाली तीन lines में. एक, दो, तीन. और small A हम कौन सी lines में लिखेंगे? ऊपर वाली को भी skip करेंगे और नीचे वाली को भी skip करेंगे. तो middle two lines में हम small letter A लिखेंगे. Okay students, come to the next work, which is social science. Now open your social science book page number 7. Social science book page number 7. We learn about the body parts. Again today we repeat our body parts. Okay. Touch your neck. Where is your neck? This is your neck. Touch your neck. Right now. Neck. Shoulder. This is your shoulder. Touch your shoulder. Head. This is your head. Face. This is your face. Arm, this is your arm. Hand, this is your hand. Leg, this is your leg. Feet, these are your feet. Feet, these are your feet. Neck, shoulder, head, face, arm, hand, leg, feet. You remember my poem that neck. This is your neck. Touch your neck and shoulder. Tap your shoulder. You remember my poem? If you're happy and you know, tap your shoulders. Tap your shoulders right now. Face. This is your face. Touch your face. Head. This is your head. Arm. This is your arm. Hand. This is your hand. Leg. This is your leg. Feet. This is your, these are your feet. Now open your social science book, page number 8. Come to the next page, page number 8. Read the statement. Things I can do with my foot and hand. वो चीज़ें जो मैं अपने हाथों और पाँव से करता हूँ या करती हूँ. मैच एक्शन विद द करेक्ट पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी. आपने करेक्ट एक्शन को अपने पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी से मिलाना है. हेयर वी हैव टू पिक्चर हैंड एंड फीट. थ्रो हैंड वी राइट. हाथों से हम क्या करते हैं, लिखते भी हैं. ठीक है, थ्रो हैंड वी कैन राइट. नेक्स्ट, द बॉय पुल. द बॉय इज पुलिंग हेयर. Throw hand, we pull. Okay, now match this. हाथों से हम pull भी कर सकते हैं, किसी जगह पे लटक सकते हैं. हाथों से हम लिख भी सकते हैं. Next है feet. Feet से हम क्या करते हैं, we can run. Throw feet. पाँव से हम क्या करते हैं, दौड़ते हैं, walk करते हैं, चलते हैं. ठीक है, हाथों से हम क्या करते हैं, write and pull. And throw feet, we can walk, we can run.